We're moving on to the second question in the progress check for Unit 1. This one has to do with understanding the concept of z-scores. So the question asks about the distribution of weights of birds in a northern range and in the southern range. They describe the birds in the northern range as approximately normally distributed with a mean of 10 ounces and a standard deviation of 3 ounces, while the southern range birds also normally distributed with a mean weight of 16 ounces and a standard deviation of 2.5 ounces. This is the statistics shorthand. This is usually how I begin the problems, making sure that I have all the data I need. The first question asks you to determine what is the z-score for a 13 ounce bird in each range. You're gonna use the z-score formula, which is right here. Z equals, it's the standardized score, equals x minus mu over sigma. This is on your formula sheet, so it's your data value minus the mean divided by the standard deviation. So to figure it out for north, and this is a good way to represent it, z north equals 13, which is the weight of the bird, minus 10 divided by 3, which gives us a z-score of 1, whereas in the south, we have a z-score of negative 1.2 because we do 13 minus 16 divided by 2.5, which gives us a z-score of negative 1.2. This should be enough to earn the full points on this one if you want to understand the details behind it. This means that a 13-ounce bird would be 1 standard deviation above the mean in the north, while in the south, the same weighted bird would be 1.2 standard deviations below the mean. So for this question, you'd need to show your work, which is this fraction right here that gives me this answer, this fraction right here, which gives me this answer. So I can tell you, neglecting to include these fractions here would actually cost you points because you're not showing work.